Hello guys, today we will analyze this amazing mod for WorldBox. It's called WorldBox 3D, as well as its installation process. Let's begin. Well, the mod is simple. Basically, it allows you to see any WorldBox map in 3D perspective. This looks awesome. In fact, it gives the game a good air. The bad thing is that the worlds are flattened, and that in maps with many units, many plants or structures, it can look messy. Once you have it installed, you just have to tap on the menu that will appear on the left, WorldBox 3D, and then enable the 3D view, and that's all. Thank you very much to Cody for creating this mod. I really loved it. Regarding the installation, this mod is only available for PC. Remember that. To download it, you must go to the link that I will leave in the pinned comment. You will need to install Beplinex. For this, you will have to go to the game files, paste it there and open the game. Close it and then it's ready. You can download the mod file and paste it in the mod folder and run it. It should be noted that this mod used to come standalone, but now it is included in the Simple Guide mod package. For what is much more practical, that has been all for today. I hope you liked the mini analysis of this incredible mod for WorldBox.